How you doing, Flo? Scott from Broken Records Magazine.
Okay.
Nice to meet you. Couple questions. First off, what was you thinking behind doing a double album?
Oh, I mean, for the most part, it just came from the cleverness of me, you know, being from Florida and then breaking that in half. You know, we got Flo and Rida, so I decided to come out with only one Flo for the first part and only one Rida for the second part. So, you know, basically, you know, I just wanted to get the fans two for one.
Cool. It's very rare that a rapper actually writes his own songs these days. Do you find it important to actually have a hand in the creation of a song?
Oh, yeah, most definitely. I mean, because, you know, more money. But at the same time, I mean, two heads is better than one sometimes. You know, I've been fortunate to make, you know, big, huge records, you know, just doing collaborations. But definitely, you know, I think it's important that artists write their own music as well.
I agree. Club Can't Handle Me is another one of your catchy, hard-hitting songs. How is it working with David Guetta, and how'd you guys hook up?
Oh, yeah, working with David Guetta. Actually, you know, I met him in the UK. Artist by the name of Alexandra Burke, who I've worked with, you know, she definitely initiated me, each other. And right there, you know, we talked and everything. Then we got a chance to go to the Bahamas. We did in this Universe pageant, and backstage we was talking about, you know,
come on,
man, we gotta do this. So
that's cool.
He went back home, sent some tracks over, went back and forth, and created you know, different records, and then that record stood out. So I mean, happy to work with him.
Cool. It's another one of your big ones.
Yeah.
I'll give you one more. Now, I guess it might be a stupid question, but did the name Flo Rida really come from the state, or was it just something that came through coincidence?
Oh, definitely came from the state in which I was born, Florida. Yeah.
Okay, just making sure.
Appreciate it.
All right, thank you very much. Good luck with everything.